and 7.7 hours on it. Get the selector off to start it. Fires right up. Level for it to turn on. It kicks right in. Once you lift it up, it turns off. Lower it back down, turns on. Independent. Stays on no matter where you put it. it in high two. Gonna pop the clutch so you can see the front wheels spin and grab. Full drive is on. Definitely throwing up dust. So four-wheel drive's working. Turned it off. And now the tires just roll forwards instead of kicking in forwards. So four-wheel drive does turn on and off. A good way to check the clutch is to put it in like a high three. Rev it up. And then hold the brakes down. Tractor slows down, which means the clutch is holding instead of slipping, so got a good clutch in it.